The Ohio State House, Ohio Stadium, the Leveque Tower, the airports, the freeways. The stone extracted here built all of it. In the 1840s, the work was done with horse-drawn wagons, black powder, and a small army of men, then locomotives. It was the largest quarry operation in the country. From our past comes a new adventure.
Sunshine beating on the good times, moonlight raising from the grave, string band playing more, that honky-tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town, lesson I set sketches up with me. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town, lesson my sense catches up with me. Lesson my sense catches up with me.
You know, it's a Saturday morning. Many of us had stressful work weeks, and here we are, and everyone's in a good mood.
An angel caught in the devil's teeth. Come meet me down where the sun goes. I'll wear the roots run deep. Come lay me down like an angel caught in the devil's
a sneaky place that, like, my more adventurous friends would be like, hey, we're hitting up the quarry today. I really feel like I'm in the middle of nowhere, but I'm actually 15 minutes from where I live.
Lost in my mind, lost in my mind. Oh, I get lost in my mind. Lost, I get lost, I get lost in my mind. Lost in my...
We always knew about this place. To find out is now becoming available for a metro park. It's a little piece of wild Ohio in a very urban area in Columbus.
Oh, I get lost.